Hey Sagittarius, I hope you're doing well. This is going to be a general reading for June the 3rd through the 6th. Any information you need, you can find it down below. Sagittarius, I do want to say real quick, I did do the weekend reading, so if you're seeing this anytime between May 31st and June 2nd, there is a reading for the weekend up if you want to go check that out. They're posted for each sign. Also, I do have a deal going on right now for personals. It's a 3-question video read. It's 33-33, and you get it within 3 business days, so everything's down there, of course, only if you're interested. We're going to go ahead and begin here and see what we've got for you. This is for Sagittarius, June 3rd through 6th. Monday through Thursday, June 3rd through the 6th. Let's see what we have here. Okay. The Devil. All right. Capricorn energy. Sometimes this can be too much of something, Sagittarius, or this can be something kind of plaguing you. Maybe something in the shadows even. You could just be like spending a lot of time with a Capricorn here. That could be the case as well, but the Devil, not the best card to like pop out first and foremost. And then we have another dreaded one. Let's hope that this like turns around here. We have the Tower, Scorpio and Aries energy. This can represent something sudden. So, I mean, this could be a good thing if that Devil energy happens to be something unpleasant, like the Tower could be like the end of that energy, if that makes sense. But it can represent something sudden, chaotic, like abrupt. But yeah, you know, I would be mindful over the week, Sagittarius, of like overindulgence in certain things here, whether that be like, you know, partying, whether that be like a relationship that's not good for you. You know, maybe this is you like feeding into an argument of some sort. I'd just be cautious of that energy and, you know, allowing something to put you in a lower vibration pretty much. And then we have the Seven of Pentacles. This is like a card, this can be a card of waiting, okay? A card of like delays sometimes. Yeah, I almost feel like this Tower, this Devil, this Seven of Pentacles could be you in a nervous energy. I mean, maybe it's just me, like the Devil and the Tower. Like, it's just giving, like, real nail-biting type of energy here. Okay, good. We have the Sun here. So, Leo energy showing up. The Sun is literally the happiest card in the deck. And then these wanted to pop out with it. So, I want to see what these may be. We have the Six of Wands, the Five of Cups, and... Oh, okay. Some of you Sagittarius, I feel like you may have expected a victory in a situation and it didn't work out, okay? This could be like a work situation or something of that nature. So that's good, okay? This really had me nervous here in the beginning, I'm not gonna lie. Like, the Devil, the Tower, I do think that now it's kind of coming together a little bit more. I think that some of you could be waiting on answers. Like, I think that the Tower could have already happened, but you could just still be fixated on it. Does that make sense? Like, if this was a breakup or a job that you didn't get, you could still be fixated on that. But I do see, like, a rebuilding happening here with the Sun. Like, that's happiness, high vibrations, joy, new beginnings. Then we have the Six of Wands, victory. Achievement, success. But I do think in the past, like, there was a disappointment, like feeling like you were getting somewhere and then all of a sudden, you know, you weren't. But Three of Cups is right here, so I feel like there genuinely is something to celebrate, you know? Like, there's one missed opportunity, but there's one, like, right here in front of you as well. So those three cups that are spilled over, like, I feel like there is a similar opportunity right around the corner here. Some of you could be reuniting with a person over the week here, Sagittarius, a Capricorn, Scorpio, Aries, or maybe a Leo, but, you know, you could just be, like, going out to dinner or something of that nature, hanging out with a person here. You could be discussing a new, like, a new vision that you have here, something that you want to do in the future, but I really feel like you're in the process of rebuilding here, Sagittarius. Like, there's something that, you know, either you missed an opportunity or whatever the current situation is, I think maybe you've outgrown it and you realize that and you're ready for something new. You're ready to move on here, so... Yeah, I actually feel like this ended on a good note. So I do think there could be like a little bit of stress, pressure, and things of that nature. But, you know, it really feels like that's something going on within you, not necessarily externally. But I do think that you're wanting something different here. And I feel that you could be getting news of that here, possibly on Wednesday. It could be on Wednesday. But yeah, that is what I am seeing here for you, Sagittarius. I'm glad that we had this ending here. I hope that this was helpful or fun or whatever you needed it to be. Details are down below for anyone interested in personals, Instagram, or Patreon. But if this is where we part, thank you for being here. I really appreciate you, and hopefully I'll see you next time. Bye.